Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will demonstrate how to send API requests to Eloqua's APIs. For this demonstration, we will be using Postman, a free REST client for testing APIs. First, let's set up our authentication. Click the Authorization tab and click the drop-down to choose an authentication method. I'll be using basic authentication, but we recommend using OAuth 2.0 as it is the most secure method. In the username field, enter your Eloqua company name followed by a backslash and your Eloqua username. In the password field, enter your password. Click Update Request. Next, let's add our headers. Notice an authorization header is already added for us. Next, we need to add a content type header for our post and put requests. Today, I'll be making a request to the application API, so I'll enter content type as the key and application JSON as the value. That completes all of the setup we need to do in Postman. Now, we're ready to send a request. The first thing we need to do is determine our base URL. To determine our base URL, we can perform a GET request to this endpoint. Click Send. In the response, the REST property displays the base URLs for Eloqua's application API and bulk API. These URLs are what you will use to send your API requests. Since we'll be sending a request to the application API, we'll use the application API URL. Let's enter that into Postman as the beginning of our request URL. Next, we need to select the endpoint we'll be calling. To learn about all supported endpoints, refer to Eloqua's API documentation. For this demonstration, we'll use the application's API contact endpoint to retrieve a list of all contacts in our database. According to the documentation, the version is 1.0 and the resource location is data contacts. So I'll enter that into Postman and click Send. My request was successful, and in the response is a list of all the contacts in my database. Now let's try creating a contact. The URL to the resource for creating a contact differs slightly, so I'll modify my request in Postman accordingly, and then change the method to post. Now since this is a post request, we'll need a request body that defines the details of the contact we are going to create. I'll refer to the documentation for an example request body that I can quickly use for my testing. I'll copy the JSON, and I'll paste the JSON into my request body and send my request. Success! My contact was created. To learn about the properties returned in the response, refer to the documentation. This concludes this video on sending API requests. Thank you for watching.